Has he done anything romantic?
Yeah, like, yes, he has. Initial years, obviously now and all, why would you do? But yeah, initial years,
yes. Saying why?
We're
still,
yeah.
Why not?
Yeah,
I'll do,
why
I'll not? Have to see, this is a signal where I have to understand that yeah. I have to start doing something romantic now.
He's going for it. It's a six.
For me, if I had to choose between cricket and something else, I've always chosen cricket. At one point, I was ready to sacrifice everything because I know my ultimate aim was to play this game.
तेरा चौदह साल यहाँ पर बीते इसी यहीं पर आपने शुरुआत की पहली बार बैट पकड़ा
It's been many years, so first of all, it's good to be back here. So many memories. So this is the tree where we used to play cricket, where I started learning this game. And that is when I first started actually practicing with my father. So I think I was somewhere around 4 or 5 years old. तो टेनिस बॉल से एक छोटा सा बैट पापा ने ले दिया था जब 8 साल से जब सीखना चालू कर दिया मैंने तो वो टाइम से फिर उन्होंने बोला कि देयर इज नो मोर टेनिस बॉल क्रिकेट और यहाँ पर बच्चे खेलते थे बट मुझे अलाउड नहीं था तो कभी पापा ऑफिस जाते थे तो पीजीए से मैं चला जाता था खेलने और थोड़ी बहुत विकेट कीपिंग कर लेता था
लेकिन यहाँ पे मैंने जो देखा कोई भी शीशा टूटा हुआ नहीं यानी कि तब भी ग्राउंड शॉट खेलते थे तब भी रिस्क नहीं था
नहीं नहीं तभी तो अलाउड ही नहीं था ना अगर किसी का शीशा टूट गया और फिर मेरा खेलना बंद हो जाए तो वो तो मुझे चाहिए नहीं था इसीलिए सारे ग्राउंड शॉट्स
मस्ट बी अ नॉस्टैल्जिक फीलिंग यार जस्ट वॉकिंग इनटू दैट हाउस
या इट्स बीन सो मेनी इयर्स सो
व्हेन वाज द लास्ट टाइम यू हियर
एट लीस्ट 15 इयर्स बैक एट लीस्ट That used to be my bedroom. And this was a dining and a living area. See, I can still recollect the entire interior of this house because I still remember we had a cupboard this side. I used to love that window because there was cross ventilation from that side. So the breeze was amazing. So I can still recollect a lot of memories of this place. Most of the time I used to be in the balcony watching all the kids play. बट जब भी मैं खेलता था तभी ज्यादातर विकेट कीपिंग ही करता था बिकॉज अगर पापा आ गए तो मैं उनको बोलता था कि मैं खेल नहीं रहा हूँ आई एम जस्ट बीइंग पार्ट ऑफ द मैच
तो जब डांट पड़ती थी तो इस छोटे से घर में कहाँ छुपते थे आप जाके कैसा कोई
बाथरूम में छुप जाता
बाथरूम में
देयर वाज अ बाथरूम दिस साइड आई यूज्ड टू लॉक मायसेल्फ इन
और फिर मम्मी बचाती थी
हाँ बिल्कुल थोड़ी देर बाद मैं 5-10 मिनट बाथरूम में छुप जाता था फिर मम्मी आके बोलती थी आ जा अभी पापा की डांट नहीं पड़ेगी
रेलवे क्वार्टर्स कोठी कंपाउंड 127C1 ये एड्रेस आपके दिल में छप चुका होगा और ये वो टेरेस है जहाँ पर चेतेश्वर को आना अलाउड नहीं था छुप छुप कर आ जाते थे पतंग वतंग उड़ाने
पहले तो पतंग उड़ाना अलाउड नहीं था बट मेरे मदर शी यूज टू सपोर्ट मी और उन्होंने बोला कि अगर तुझे जाना है तो थोड़ी देर आधा एक घंटा जा सकता है तो आधा एक घंटा मैं पतंग उड़ाने आ जाता था But I had to make sure that there are no injuries. There is no finger injury. There is no cut, even if I'm flying kites. And when you're flying kites, you never know. Sometimes something can happen. But there should not be any mark on my finger.
Yeah, uncle, आपने कही ना गुजराती में सच्चो गुजराती गरबा रमे सच्चा गुजराती गरबा खेलता है.
Right.
लेकिन इसको तो वो भी allowed नहीं था.
ऐसा कोई नहीं था prejudice लेते हैं कि डंडेरस नहीं खेलना चाहिए. लेकिन ये actually वो self discipline की बात थी. और वो ये डिसिप्लिन रखना भी चाहिए अगर ये गरबा डांडिया रस वो खेलना है तो आपको लेट नाइट होती है तो वो सुबह इनको ग्राउंड में आना है अगर आदमी थका हुआ ग्राउंड में आएगा तो फिर वो क्रिकेट के लिए क्या देगा
लेकिन अंकल गली क्रिकेट से क्या प्रॉब्लम हो सकती है वहीं से तो शुरुआत होती है तो आपने वो भी नहीं खेलने दिया इसको
उसमें एक्चुअली ऐसा है कि आप रबर के बॉल से खेलते हैं तो उसमें जो टेक्निक है रबर के बोलते वो थोड़ा उसका हाइट ऊपर आता है तो आपको क्रॉस बेड का शॉट खेलना पड़ता है और ये जो क्रिकेट है वो आपको ऐसा खेलना है स्ट्रेट बीट में, तो मतलब कि दोनों बहुत बहुत कॉन्ट्रास्ट है। अगर वो ज़्यादा वो क्रिकेट खेलेगा तो उसको वो आदत ही हो जाएगी, क्रॉस ही खेलेगा वो, ऐसे जो अभी जो ड्राइव्स खेलता है, कवर ड्राइव्स खेलता है, मिड ऑन पे खेलता है, वो 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 डेवलप होना बहुत मुश्किल हो जाता है।
एक तो घर चला रहे थे, दूसरा आप इनका करियर में इनको सपोर्ट कर रहे थे, तो किस तरह से बैलेंस किया आपने ये?
उसकी क्रेडिट भी मेरी वाइफ को देते, वो बहुत समझदारी से सब काम लेती है, किसको कौन सी चीज़ को इम्पोर्टेंट देना है, क्या करना है, तो वो ऐसे निकल गया वो फेस। और उसी टाइम तो एक वो बैट भी लेना वो भी हमारे लिए बहुत मुश्किल था। तो यहाँ एक राजकोट में है स्पोर्ट्स की दुकान, तो मेरी वाइफ वहाँ से वो बैट इसके लिए परचेस करके लाई थी, उसकी प्राइस थी उसी टाइम 1500 रुपया। तो वो हर मंथ इनके लिए इंस्टॉलमेंट देने जाती थी, 100 रुपया 200 रुपया जो उसके पास बचा है।
मुझे याद है जब मैं सबसे पहले स्टेट टीम में सिलेक्ट हुआ था अंडर 14 में सौराष्ट्र के लिए, तो मुझे पुणे जाना था खेलने के लिए, एंड एज अ किड आई वाज रियली सैड। तो जब मेरा सिलेक्शन हो गया, सब कुछ हो गया, और एक दिन पहले जब जाना था तभी मैं रोने लगा, एंड आई टोल्ड माई मॉम दैट आई डोंट वॉन्ट टू प्ले क्रिकेट, मुझे क्रिकेट नहीं खेलना है, मुझे मैं बाहर नहीं जाऊँगा, मुझे राजकोट में अगर क्रिकेट खेलने को मिलेगा तो मैं खेलूँगा, बट मैं पुणे नहीं जा रहा हूँ। शी सेड ओके फॉर अ बिट, बट समाउ धीरे 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 आधा एक घंटे के बाद शी स्टार्टेड कन्विंसिंग मी, एंड समाउ आई गॉट कन्विंस्ड। आई वॉज रियली सरप्राइज बिकॉज आई कॉन्ट लीव माई पेरेंट्स एट दैट एज, आई वॉज सो श्योर।
What did she say in Gujarati to you?
In Gujarati, she told me that, look, तने आप क्रिकेट छे बहुत ज गमे छे, तो वी विल बी इन टच, हमें तने फोन करसू, वील कॉल यू, एंड if the need be, we'll buy you a mobile phone. And at that time, it was so difficult to get a phone. Like, mobile phones were just introduced. And to get a call, you have to pay somewhere around 15 rupees for an incoming call.
मैंने सुना कि आपके लिए उन्होंने घर पे पैड्स बनाए थे?
बिल्कुल, जब मैं 8-9 साल का था, और एक्चुअली जो बाहर जो पैड्स मिल रहे थे वो काफ़ी बड़े थे मेरे लिए, तो उसमें जो फुटवर्क है वो ठीक से नहीं हो रहा था, and I wasn't very comfortable, so my mom stitched a pair of pads for me.
Did that put pressure on you at all? Yaar, you know, they are doing so much for me, I have to do well. Were you obsessed with the idea of doing well at that stage?
At some stage, yes, I was, because there was a lot of pressure to be successful, and if you haven't achieved at a decent level, because I did play it for the state team, but till the time I didn't play for the under 19 Indian team, there was always a doubt whether I'll be successful or not, but my mom and I were both of us were very confident that I'll be successful.
Kabhi report card dekh ke kuch kehte the aap, daat paat padti thi ki ye number nahi aaya, ya fir sirf score card dekhte the?
Nahi, actually aisa hai ki mujhe maybe bahut kafi time fail hua hu, wo SSC mein bhi do time, pre mein bhi do time, FI mein, तो वो चीज वो मेरे दिमाग में वो थी,
वो मम्मी बताती थी अगर रिपोर्ट कार्ड जो देखना है वो मेरी मम्मी देखती थी और वो मुझे बताती थी, और वहाँ पर मम्मी से जब डांट पड़ती थी वो रिपोर्ट कार्ड में पड़ती थी, बाकी और कहीं पर नहीं।
उन्होंने शायद ये भी कहा था कि मैं लिख के देती हूँ ये इंडिया पक्का खेलेगा।
एक्चुअली मेरी वाइफ है वो बहुत आध्यात्मिक थी, तो उनके पास क्या सोच था पता नहीं, तो फिर मैंने उसको उसके साथ आर्ग्यूमेंट किया कि भाई तू तो माँ है तो ये बताएगी कि भाई ये मेरा लड़का आगे जाएगा, इसको कोई रोक नहीं पाएगा, ये मुझे लॉजिकली वो पच नहीं रहा है, मुझे थोड़ा ये हो रहा है। तो लास्ट में उसने बोला आप ऐसा करो, मेरी बात आपको एक कागज़ लेकर आओ, मैं लिख के दूँ कि दो चीज़ मैं लिख के दे दूँ कि ये इंडिया खेलेगा और इसको कोई नहीं रोक पाएगा, फर्स्ट सेंटेंस। दूसरा सेंटेंस था उसका कि आपको एक भी रुपया उसको कमा के नहीं देना पड़ेगा। उसी टाइम तो ये कोई पॉसिबल नहीं था, ये आईपीएल पे कुछ नहीं था, तो आज ये बात उसकी जो है वो 100% सही है, सही पड़ी है, लेकिन थोड़ा दुख इसलिए कि वो हाजिर नहीं है कि मैं एक्सेप्ट कर सकूँ कि उसी टाइम मेरी गलती थी।
how often do you come here off season?
I'm here almost every single day.
I don't know of any other cricketer who does this, who has his own academy, just gets kids for free.
When I started playing cricket, I had limited facility. So my father thought that the younger lot, they should never struggle to get enough practice. At least they should have enough infrastructure. Then it's up to them. Obviously, the facilities are there. Then it's up to them how hard they work. They have a lot of time to do their fitness, their training, their practice. So it is up to them that how motivated they are to make it to the next level. To be honest, it's a tough job because I remember when my father started building this ground because it was a barren land and we had to put hundreds of trucks of black soil in this to make it even and then to prepare this pitch. My father had knowledge of how to prepare a turf pitch. So he has put in a lot of work. He was almost here throughout the day to build this infrastructure.
इतनी इन्वेस्टमेंट की इतनी मेहनत की लेकिन एकेडमी का नाम नहीं रखा क्या वजह है?
See, the reason is this is for a noble cause and we don't want to market this. We don't want this academy to be really popular because the aim is to build good cricketers and for that we don't need any marketing. The basic idea is the players should come here and focus on the game. So if we have a bigger name or if we market it well, then there'll be a lot of players who wants to be part of this. But we want to keep the number in a limited, we want to keep a limited number. The reason is we can focus on quality because if we focus on 35, 40 or 50 players, then we know that we can focus on them. But if we have 100 kids here practicing, we are not doing justice to all of them.
Are they allowed to bowl bouncers?
Or? Yes, of course. Of course, my father will make sure that they bowl bouncers. No half volleys. Because if you put balls like this, I'm ready for the big games.
Do you play a bad shot out of feedback? Hey, man. I'm going to give you a hug, man.
They
get nervous when Cheteshwar walks into the academy. Suddenly, everyone starts behaving. So as I can see, they're having...
Not Cheteshwar, actually. Cheteshwar's father.
Ah,
they are scared God. Of...
अगर दुनिया में किसी को शक है गुजराती हॉस्पिटैलिटी क्या होती है तो उसका ये सबूत है। You are caught on camera, Cheteshwar, eating what may look unhealthy, but this is healthy for the soul, isn't it?
It is my cheat meal, so I can get away with this once a month.
I want to know about what was it when you guys met for the first time? Was it one of those typical arranged marriage meetings? So what was it like?
Yes, yes. I had met my father-in-law first because he was traveling, and then I was meeting him. After that, so it was not, you cannot say it was like very arranged marriage sort of or very like, but yes, it was.
She didn't know much about
I didn't know much about who he was and what he played and what he's achieved. And
but you knew like, India cricketer, I'm sure.
So that and all, people gave me information and my mom was like, she was a cricket fan. So she knew him. So she knew like there's somebody from Rajkot and you know, who's done well for the country and all of that.
So where did you meet?
The two of us at Cheteshwar's
uncle's house.
We went on to chat for 2 hours and the uncle at whose house the meeting was, they were like, now we are running out of topics because they have to talk something as well, right? The people who are sitting outside and we are chit-chatting happily. Outside, everybody is getting awkward. What to talk? उस दिन वो ऐसे ही बातें कर रहे हैं उसके बाद he's gone silent. That's was the only time on and on like his batting.
So Sachin once referred to him as a silent warrior. So in this relationship he's silent and you're the warrior.
No, he's silent also and warrior also.
How much has life changed?
To be honest, I am relieved. I don't have a lot of responsibilities now because Pooja has taken over and she's handling everything really well.
Yeah.
So I can just focus on my game.
Pooja, you've got to tell me some badmash bits about his life. कुछ तो बदमाशी की होगी यार
31 years old Kind of, you know, if you don't do this, you know, I'll show this to this one and that one. And
I also warned them if they don't obey what I say, then I'll upload it on social media.
So he does.
And from my account.
With a million plus following.
Yes, exactly. Yeah. So he'll do all these things, okay? He'll keep bullying people like that for fun. I'm sure, like, even when it comes to sledging, no? Some of the smart sledges, no? I'm telling you, I mean, I have that thing. He doesn't talk about it and he will never tell me, obviously, because I'll make a big deal. But he'll do that. Like, I'm sure he'll help. He would have come up with something or the other.
I can't believe Pujara can sledge. Chance hi nahi hai.
That's part of the game. See, I'm trying to help the bowlers.
It's all for
and
the
I'm
team.
Not, yeah, it's all for the team. And I'm not trying to be personal with the opposition. It's just one odd word you need to put into their ear.
What's the Cheteshwar Pujara sledge like? Let's see how... Not so mild.
I can't be specific. No, there's no way I will tell you.
मतलब पक्का कुछ है?
हाँ, ये तो सही ना. क्यों नहीं? Why not?
So the problem is, when I first met her, it was really okay with me. Like she didn't know anything about cricket. So whenever we used to speak, it was apart from cricket.
हाँ.
So any conversation was about our house or where we want to plan our next holiday. Or wherever we want to travel for
apart from his work.
But over a period of time, my father has already spoken to her so many things about my technique, how I should have played, how I shouldn't have. So all such thing has come up. And at the end of day's play, I usually expect a call from my father regarding my game. But Pooja calls me. She will tell that you should have played like that. Don't you think so?
How much has life changed since she's arrived?
It has changed a lot in terms of all of us are more lively. We are talking a lot more, and even whenever she is around, I think it's a different atmosphere in the family.
Now my father-in-law is, even when he's watching matches and all, he cannot watch with that much focus because this one is there and like Dada's pet.
And also my father is not very strict with her.
Not at all.
The only person he's not strict with in life.
Yeah.
I'm seeing a completely different side of him now with Aditi, and I've been trying to tell him that you have to be a little strict with her because she will start.
So now he is becoming him.
Yeah.
So it's like that. So he wants to be a little strict and a little disciplined.
So what I'll tell you is, so when there's an intense series, when there's an important series, they will not sit together. If there's a series where India has already won and the atmosphere is relaxed, then they'll be sitting there watching me play, chit-chatting. Then they're okay talking about it. But if there's an intense...
No, but we know when you're... Generally, when you're batting, you're not there. We never sit together. I come in between. Like, if you've reached a milestone or so, then I come and, like, we just stay celebrated for, like, 5-10 minutes. And then I'm back to my room and I'll sit and watch their Aram Say. And he'll also, again,
so
start
you
focusing.
You are batting and they're also batting in a sense. They're also focused.
Yeah.
Look at you. This is what's called being successful.
Success is important in life, but at the same time, if you don't have your family around you, if you don't have people whom you love, if they are not with you, then I don't think there is any relevance. Maybe. Even if you are on top of the world, if you are scoring so many runs, I mean, when the family is around, that is the biggest satisfaction one can have.
Okay then, time to test your spicy quotient. Let this be fiery, let this be spicy since we are on the spicy pitch. Tests, ODIs or T20s?
Test.
What do you like more, batting or fielding a forward short leg?
It has to be batting, but I still love fielding. There's nothing wrong in fielding.
Laziest guy in the team?
Mohammad Shami.
Funniest guy in the team?
Shikhar Dhawan.
Favorite Tendulkar memory?
His last game, 200 test match, where I was fortunate enough to be part of it. And the last partnership, the last time he batted in the test match, I was part of it. So I feel myself lucky.
Your greatest quality?
I would say my technique and my temperament.
And your worst habit, worst trait?
I would say my bowling. I always wanted to be a good bowler, and I'm still an average part-time bowler.
the toughest bowler you faced?
Dale Steyn and Monnie Mockle when they were at their peak and when I was facing them in South Africa.
IPL or county cricket?
Both. I would say both, yeah.
Fafra jalebi or strawberries and cream?
Fafra jalebi.
Your cheat meal?
It's vanilla gathia.
Meal cooked by the wife or by the mother-in-law?
By mother-in-law.
And finally, the biggest goof up of your life so far?
Well, I can't remember one, but Pooja has told me that when I proposed her, I haven't bent my knee so far. Yeah. So this could be, I mean, if we have another ceremony somewhere, I'll try and bend my knee.
Lekin itna sundar ghar hai, in walls pe na ek trophy hai, na man of the series ki koi picture hai. Boss, kya scene hai?
See, I don't like to showcase what I have achieved. People know it anyways. When people come and meet me, I just want to be with them, spend a lot of time with them, not to go back to the game and show them that this is what I've done. Balance should be in the center and then try and take the front foot towards the stumps rather than towards the bowler. Because kafi baar bowler ke side chala jata hai, then you have to adjust or fir in swing ke liye you are somewhere blocked. So if you can take this left leg towards the stumps initial movement mein, because you don't do back and across. So jo jiska front foot mein movement hai uske liye it is easier to take it towards stumps and then you are balanced, then your center body ka jo weight hai wo center mein hai aur even jo head hai wo bowler ke side.
Thank you.